Hi friends, I welcome you again on this second day of our lesson on faith. Jackson Baraza is my name again, and I believe that our yesterday's nugget was a blessing to us to just understand what the definition of faith. Now today I want us to take it a little higher, and today I want us to talk about the importance of faith. The importance of faith. You know, faith is something which is very important to us as Christians. Very, very important. So I want us to look at the importance of faith. And I want us to get a scripture from Hebrews chapter 11 and verse 6. And it says, "But without faith, it is impossible to please God." Without faith, it is impossible to please God. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. He who comes to God must believe that he is. But the first part there says, without faith, it is impossible to please God. There are so many religions in the world that are struggling and fighting to please God. They are trying their level best to please God. But the Bible is saying, without faith, it is impossible to please God. Now, the faith I'm talking about is the faith that we defined yesterday. So it is very important that if we are to please God, we must have faith. Because God is a faith God. God is a faith God. The Bible says he calls things which are not as though they were, and he gives life to the dead. So God is a faith God. So it is very important that we actually operate in faith. The second scripture that I want to bring to us in line with the importance of faith is Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8, and it says, "For it is by grace that you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourselves, it is the gift of God." Even our own salvation, it is by grace, but it is through faith. It is by grace, but it is through faith. You know, grace made it available. Faith receives it. So faith receives what grace has made available. So grace made salvation available. And so it is faith that receives it. So faith is very important in our salvation. We cannot be saved without faith. Because the Bible is telling us that for it is by grace you've been saved through faith. Through faith. Salvation by grace through faith is not a difficult thing. Salvation by grace is not a difficult thing in that it's not a formula to follow, but rather a miracle to believe and receive. Hallelujah. Amen. Well, looking at another scripture, 2 Corinthians chapter 5 and verse 7 brings us something very instructive there. He says, "But we walk by faith and not by sight." We walk by faith and not by sight. We are looking at the importance of faith. Even as Christians, we do not walk by sight. What does that mean? We do not walk by what we see. The word walk there means we do not live by sight. We do not walk by what we see. Sight is also translated carnal, you know. We do not walk carnally by following what we feel, by our five senses, but we walk by faith, because our salvation is by faith. You've never seen God with your eyes. You've never been to heaven. You were not there when Jesus was crucified. You were not there when Jesus rose again from the dead. But faith through the word of God gives you assurance that this is true. If somebody stood up and said Jesus never died, you can even beg for your hand to be you can even bet for your life to be taken, because it has become so much part of you through faith. You are not there. So faith is very important. Jesus is coming back again. We are going home very soon. How do you know that? By faith. By faith. So faith is very important in our day-to-day walk as Christians. And then also, we received salvation by grace. We receive salvation by grace through faith. And also, our day-to-day walk is by faith. Even our relationship one to another is by faith. Forgiving one another is by faith. Walking in love is by faith. It's by faith. So faith is very key in our day-to-day walk as Christians. And so today, our point has been the importance of faith. And so as a believer, it is important for you to understand that faith is very, very key in our lives as Christians. God bless you. Thank you so much. We'll meet again tomorrow, same time, same place. I mean, Pastor Jackson Baraza from Pearl Haven Christian Center. Thank you so much.